Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you 5 tips and tricks to help your Warzone / DMZ experience from yours truly. Alright, let's get into it. Tip number 1. Other players spawn 200 to 300 meters to your left and right based on where you spawned. I'm going to put on a map, custom made map by me, where all the other enemy spawns that I've mapped out are at. Enjoy, it's free for you to use. Alright, anyways, it's better to take them out for a reason, when they don't have much firepower. I mean, you know, they won't put up that much of a fight. Do be warned though that these players may have 2 of their buddies with purple maxed out armor, based on their previous DMZ session. Keep this in mind though, next time you drop into the DMZ. Tip number 2. When it comes to AI engagement, you may find yourself being overrun. Enemies vary from being unarmored, light armor, to heavy armor. Usually light medium armor targets call in for support after you've been spotted or when their numbers start to dwindle from firefighting. To avoid being overrun by heavily armored targets, I would recommend using silenced weapons and throwing knives. Hiding in the shadows in broad daylight would not be a good idea. However, the enemy are blind, probably from all that time staring at the sun in the desert. Tip number 3. Supplies spawn more commonly in certain areas. For example, medical supplies spawn more frequently in the top corner of the map, food and drink spawn more commonly in residential urban sprawl areas, guns, ammo, lethals, and armor spawn more commonly in the more fortified areas on the map / strongholds, also where there's ammo depots. I'll be putting up a map as well for my knowledge of where I found the most stuff at. Alright, tip number 4, final exfil. Final exfil spawns after the timer has depleted, and exfil zones are unavailable. Final exfil is the safest time to leave the DMZ, because all the other enemy people, they've already left, and it's most likely just going to be yourself in a small area just leaving, and you get a nice 70 second timer, and then you get on the last 10 seconds, easy peasy. But on top of, you know, leaving on the final exfil, you'll still get calling cards based on the number of times successfully left. I'll be showing those on screen as well. So for the final tip, tip number 5, looking for an easy way to get cash for buy stations, I would recommend doing contracts on top of them paying cash first completion. They also spawn enemies, which drop more cash. And after the mission completion, it may locate a safe on your map or other high value targets. Thank you. Can we get much
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you could, just drop a like and subscribe on today's video.
I'm going to bomb Malaysia!